I'm holding up my fingers outside.
He just said two. Okay, who is this guy?
Two Mr. Top Five? What is this? I literally just got home and this is on my front door. I don't know what is going on. There's something on the back of it. I literally just got home. Add me, I'm a huge fan. My name is the same as yours. I also found your phone number. I don't know what is going on. I don't know what is happening. I'm gonna add this person on Fortnite right now. I literally think I have a stalker. I don't know what is happening.
I have no idea who this kid is or how he got my address to come to my house, but I think I added the right person who sent me the friend request. I am inside of his lobby right now, and as you can see, my screen is recording on my phone as well because he is literally texting me. I don't know how he got his number, but he said, "Yo, dude, please add me. Hey, add me. I'm waiting. Hurry, I'm your biggest fan. I'm getting mad. Add me, come on." And I just added him. He literally has my skin, but in black. I'm going to reply to the text and I'm going to say, "I'm in your lobby. What do you want?" Wait, he just readied up. He literally just readied up. I don't know who this person is. No way, he's typing. I'm literally inside of his lobby. "I'm so excited. I always wanted to play with you." Okay, it seems to me like it's some sort of fan who got inside of my lobby, but this seems a little bit creepy because this person has my address and my phone number, something that nobody knows. "It's so great you're a fan." He just said, "You choose where to land." Okay, we'll go to this area. He's saying, "Hurry." Guys, this guy seems a little bit weird. I don't know what is going on right now. "How did you find my address?" That's what I just asked him. He read the message right away. We are literally playing Fortnite right now with someone who somehow found my address and went to my house. This is not good. He literally left the message on red. Guys, who is this guy and what is he doing? What is going on? "You have a nice house. I like it." What is happening? I am literally going to have to call the cops on this guy. You know what? "Yo, do you have a microphone, dude?" He says no. He says he doesn't have a microphone. "Listen, man, I know you're a fan, but you literally came to my house, which is a private property, and you left me a note. That's... I could literally call the cops on you, dude. That you're not supposed to do that." What is he... "I like your car. It's a nice orange." Guys, yo, dude, are you sure you're a fan? I don't know what it is about this guy, but he literally does not seem like a fan. There is something about this guy. I don't know what it is. I don't think he's a fan. He's definitely a kid. "I'm a huge fan, man. Can I come over?" What? He wants to come over to my house. No. You can't come over. Bro, we're good. We can play Fortnite. Just don't come over, because if you come over, I'm going to have to call the cops. "I was in your car." Guys, I might have to stop recording. I'm going to have to call my mom. I'm literally going to... Someone literally came to our house. He went inside of my car. He just said, "I saw something I liked." What is going on? Okay, dude, I don't know who you are. "Hey, do you need your shoes back?" What? Did you take my shoes? Yo, all right. I know you're a fan, but did you take my shoes? My Jordans? I don't know what's going on. I literally don't know what's going on. I don't know if this is like my friend messing with me or something, but I literally think... whoever this person is stole my shoes, because my shoes last week literally got stolen out of my car. Yeah, I put them in my Mr. Top 5 collection. Dude, you stole my shoes and you went inside of my car after going to my house? Who are you and what do you want from me? I know you're a fan. I get it. Thanks for being a fan, but this is not cool, dude. He's typing again. He's literally typing again. "Yeah, in your school notebook. I want to be just like you." He stole my school notebook? Okay, dude, I get it. You're a fan, but you're literally just being creepy. What do you want from me? Why are we playing Fortnite in the first place, dude? This is not cool. Guys, we're in the top 50. We're literally doing good, but I don't understand why I'm inside of a game with this guy. What is he doing? Where is he? He's not even moving around. He's doing an emote. I want to win this game, dude. You're so good. Okay, yeah. That sounds good, bro. We can literally win this game. Just don't come to my house again. Is that okay? Please carry me. Guys, keep in mind this kid. Obviously, he did something that's very, very illegal and something that he can literally get in so much trouble for. "Sorry, I have anger issues. I'm your fan." Yeah, that's fine, dude. Thanks for being my fan. Wait, what? He just said, "Dude, is your office upstairs? I can see you, I think." I don't know if this person's playing Fortnite mobile, but my computer room, my office is literally upstairs. Are you seriously able to see? What color shirt am I wearing? Guys, if he says black, he's literally... I don't know. I don't know if I see him or anything. I don't know where he is. Black shirt. Black shirt. This dude is looking into my room. Oh my gosh. All right. Yes, this is a fan, but I literally have a stalker. Dude, you have two monitors? They're huge. Guys, he is looking into my room. Can I check them out, please? No. Don't come to my house. Don't check out my monitors, okay? Wait, what? We better win? Is he threatening me? Yeah, I think we'll win, but I mean, I'm not very, very good, so we might not win, dude. I'm getting really, really weird vibes from this fan. He keeps typing. He's literally spamming me. If we lose, I don't want to get mad, dude. Please, I want to continue being your fan. What would happen if you get mad? Like, I'm not going to promise you I can win this game. Whoever this guy is, he's literally freaking me out right now. We're in the top 30, so we might win this game. He's typing. He's still typing. I can't say, dude. Last time I said that, the other person got me taken away? Okay. Who is this guy? Oh my gosh, wait, this is bad. This is literally bad. I don't know if he's any good at this game. He is definitely a kid. So I'm going to try building right now and I'm going to try winning. Oh no, oh no. Okay, I got an elimination. Dude, yeah, I'm not very good at this game, but I'm gonna try my best to get you the win, bro, all right? Wait, what? He's mad. That was my guy to eliminate. What are you doing? Bro, I'm sorry, I just wanted to get the elimination. Guys, he's freaking me out. He's literally freaking me out right now. I don't know what's going on. This person literally left a note at my house. Remember, I don't know how he got my address. He's literally freaking me out. I have never been in this situation before. I am playing Fortnite with my stalker. Why are you even on? Do that again or I'm cutting your internet out. I thought you were a fan at first, but who are you? How did you get my address? How did you come to my house? How did you get my phone number? Why are you doing this, guys? Green box, right? That's where your internet is? How does this guy know all this stuff? Yo, real quick, tell me how many fingers I'm holding up. Okay, I'm holding up my fingers outside. I just held them up. Two. He just said two. Okay. I have not been in this situation ever before. This guy is not lying. He is a real stalker. He's literally at my house, inside of my yard somewhere, and he's looking at me. We're in the top 16. Hey, this looks like the phone booth at your school. He knows my school? Guys, for those of you who don't know, I still go to school. I'm in my last year of school. He literally knows where I go to school. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to win this game. Yo, so dude, what will happen if we don't win this game? Because I really want to win. He just said, can I go to school with you? We can be best friends. All right, I'm gonna get you this win, but I don't want to be your friend, dude. I don't want to be your friend, okay? He's literally screaming at me. He said, the storm is coming in. What are you doing? Seriously. Keep in mind, this guy was a fan at the beginning. If you lose this for me, I'll do something to your nice car. Won't be nice no more. This person who knows my address is literally threatening to destroy my car. Oh no, oh no, where's this coming from? There's a person. There's literally a person right down here. Oh my gosh, we got him. We literally got him. We're in the top 8. He just said, it's mine if we lose. A lot will be mine. Yay. It's just us and two other people, probably a duo. The circle is so small. Guys, I am going to win this game for this crazy stalker fan. Okay, I see the last two people down here. Guys, if we lose this game in the finals, I don't know what is going to happen to me, but I'm just going to keep this recording for evidence for the police. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I got him. We're in the top 3. Okay, where's the last guy? This fan is quiet. It might be his first win if we can get this win. What was my elimination again? Wait, he's mad. He's literally mad. He's saying, let me win. Okay, I don't know if he's back here. Is the last person down here? He's freaking out in the text message. Guys, I don't like the sound of this. Dude, the last guy. The last guy's literally here. Oh, we won. Oh my gosh. I just got the stalker a win. Dot, dot, dot. What? What? Why dot, dot, dot? I wanted the elimination. That doesn't count. Ugh. I'm better than you. I deserve to be Mr. Top 5. I'm unsubbing. You're mean. Thanks for nothing. Say goodbye to your car and something else. Guys, whoever this fan is, literally just threatened to destroy my car. This stalker is crazy. I'm going to record everything I can. Whenever I see this guy, I'm going to set up security cameras. This is bad. Subscribe to the channel for more updates. I'm literally in danger. I don't know what to do. Oh my God.